Lesson 19. Can you design a crazy shoe? What is the sign? The sign is to plan or transform the aspect of an object or place in a creative way. Can you turn a simple shoe into a fabulous design? Come on, kids, let's learn how to do it. It is time to go to our yellow action pad. Let's go to page 95. Let's practice using a soft pencil by drawing one of the shoes shown in the blank page of the yellow action pad. Then use the sign by creating your own ideas. When you are finished, go back one page and use it to cover page 95. Here, you can trace what you have already drawn, or you can create a new drawing. Outline your image with a black marker and color it in using markers or watercolors. Wow, kids, isn't that incredible? Kids, today we have learned what design is, which is transforming the aspect of an object or place in a creative way. Remember, you can use this technique in every drawing you make. Let your imagination go wild while designing. Come on, share your creations with us at our Instagram account at rexpressionkids. See you at our next lesson. Bye-bye.